Okay, so that's a good idea of what to expect in the next section of the game. So, like, if everything up to this point has been kind of, very Texas Chainsaw Massacre-esque, then the whole Lucas section of the game is really very Saw-esque. He's all about, like, traps and puzzles and weird shit like that. But I guess we're gonna go in and we're gonna find out firsthand. Anything down there? Nope. Let's play. So there you go. There's a very, again, very Saw-esque stuff. Yeah. So. Okay. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Yeah, lots of traps. All throughout here, you're gonna find like C4 with trip wires. It's real nifty. That's good. That's the treasure photo shelf, I believe. Oof. Nice. Very helpful. I don't think there's really any way around that. I think at some point you're gonna have to start shooting them. That's what I thought.
Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No. 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on, take a chance, you never know.
What am I doing? New gun. Slightly better than my old one, so. Hold that thought for a second. Wonderful. Whoa. Almost walked right into a damn tripwire. Holy hell. Ah! Shit! Oh shit! Oh my god. That could have gone a little better. Jesus Christ. God. Whoa! That could have gone a little better. Could have gone way better. That was bad. That was real bad. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Man. Oh, this sucks. This is genuinely a really neat part of the game, but boy, do I not like it. Strong chem fluid, nice. Could be helpful for something, I don't know what, but Oh, hey. Got you, you little shit. I don't like this at all. It's missing a battery. Making sure there's not anything I'm missing. It's very dark in here. Very dark, very spooky. I'm not trusting any boxes anymore, by the way, if you're wondering, like, if you think, hey, you're wasting a bunch of ammo, well, you know, yeah. See? At least the game is nice enough to give you plenty of ammo to work with. It's very generous in that regard. Oh! Shit! Oh, fuck me. What? Now what?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the bonfire! Keep it clean, gentlemen, we have...
I don't know what...
Fuck you too!
Oh, god damn! Yeah, I probably don't want to get hit by that. Ah! Why the fuck? Shit! Holy fuck! Jesus Christ. That fucking sucked. That was awful. Okay, I don't believe there's anything in here that I need to grab. Doesn't look like it anyways. Wait a minute. Can I lock this? What's going on here? Nah, it's just nothing. You're next. Okay, well, if you insist there, bucko, I don't believe you. 1408. Okay. I don't think there's anything else in here now. But I hope not. I would rather not have to come back through here in case I missed anything. This looks promising. Not. Oh. Anything I can make? Okay. That looks like... Well, that looks like the happy birthday room. How quaint.